Alright, what's up?
I'm X-Factor,
this is Minecraft, and today we're back in Super Hostile number 12, Inferno Mines, exactly where I left off last time. Just looting this dungeon here. I'm not even going to bother destroying the spawners, because they can't harm me. And when I say exactly where I left off last time, I mean to the T, I stopped recording and then started again. I haven't even mined any of that lapis. And just for the sake of getting out of here, I think I'm going to climb back up here, because once I get up there, I know I've lit up caves on how to get back. And I'm done dealing with creepers and cave spiders for one day. I've had enough of that. So I'm going to throw an ender pearl up onto this ledge. Okay. And hopefully, this is the ledge I think it is. Yeah, look at that. I've been up here. There's torches. Okay. Yep. This is the overhang I saw. I came down through here. So we're gonna go... Where do we go? Did I come down through those trees? Or did I know... Oh, man. Okay. I think I came down through those trees. So that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah. We're gonna go back up. Somehow, I'll get there. Because I am carrying way too many things. I don't want to lose anything I'm carrying, except for maybe the mob drops. But in terms of... I got iron on me, and yeah. I've already had a bad experience. My pants have broken. I just realized that. That's great. So I got a couple things to do. There's torches there. Okay. Okay, I think... I should be in the clear. I said that last time, too, when we ended up in some ruins. I heard you. Take that! This area, there's no way I'm going to be able to explore this whole area. I think I'm going to count my losses and leave some of the stuff behind. It's not worth it. I think it'd be too dangerous. It'll cost me too much armor to come back here and secure all the random loot. It'd be way too much time. So we'll go back, and then I'm gonna try to get the wool. I got iron, which was the important thing. Did I want to go this way? I think I wanted to go this way. No, that's back to the iron, isn't it? Whoa. Yeah, that's back to where the iron was. I started going that way, which means we want to go this way. I think. I don't want to end up where I was last time. I don't even remember what I did to get there, so it's a possibility that I will. I think I went down there last time. So I won't this time. I'm gonna run through. And if you know what, if it comes to it and I can't get back through here, I'll go back to the iron area and I'll look at some of my backed up footage. And I'll look where I am. How to get back. I'll play it in reverse, even. And I'll walk through the whole area backwards so I can retrace my steps. Vines here. Oh, man. Man, oh, man, oh, man. I'm just going to keep talking about how this area is huge. It's just a giant maze. I have no idea how to get out of here. Oh! Is that where I was? Yeah. Gone in a circle again. Great. So do I want to go down there? I must have to. But there's no torches there, which is... I've left torches everywhere I've been. I think I came to this area near redstone. I remember that, and having an overhang, and seeing clay, and standing on clay. Which is down there. So maybe I do want to go back down there. There's the fortress that I ran through. I can't figure out if that is the fortress, the ruins that we saw from the main area where the sign said the wool was. Oh, I thought that went all the way down. So I came into this area from right here. Because I got to this clay. I was definitely standing up here and saw this wall. Let's go back. I went up these trees. Let's go down these trees. Actually. Yeah. Can I? Can I have to be able to go this way? But I haven't been this way either. Oh, that was perfect. Nice full stack of torches. No, I'm definitely not going that way. I didn't come from that way. So I'm not going to go that way. Let's check out those other trees. I remember going through an area with lots of trees and climbing through them. I can't remember if I went up or down, though. Oh, another creeper. I wonder if this... Whoa. Oh, I gotta be careful of these holes. The last thing I need is to fall to my death. I wonder if there's stuff in any of these. I doubt it. Looks like it's just come from the ceiling. It was like a random placement of sand in the ceiling. Oh. Oh, is there stuff? Can I go down here? Maybe this is where I want to go. Maybe. Just maybe. Let's see. I see lapis blocks. Oh, we're safe. I see the lapis blocks. I know exactly where this is. Oh, thank God. That took a lot less time than I expected. I'm actually pretty close. Let's loop around here. I think those are cave spiders. Yeah, okay. I want to get out of here. Oh, I shouldn't have did that. I shouldn't have done that. Let's just run. Let's just run to torches. So that's where the wool is. That's going to be a bad area. Lots of spawners here. And it's still thundering in this area. I can't believe it. Okay, I'm safe. Well, not yet. But I will be. As soon as I get back up there. Oh, man. Okay, so let's drop some stuff off. I'll make a new pick. Or make a backup pick. Because I don't have one. And then I'm going to head for that wool dungeon. Because that's exactly what I want to capture. Is the wool. I might have to make a new chest, too. Let's do that. Wood. You. Get rid of you. Double chest, so... Four. Do that. There we go. Okay, right there. What don't I need? I don't want the bucket. I'll leave half of those here. That can stay. That can stay. That can stay. Those are good. That can stay. That can stay. That can stay. Let's make a... I think I'm going to make a furnace, too. That's why I grabbed this. That way I can leave this iron here to smelt. That's 48, so I think I need... One will do 8. That won't do all of it, but it'll do enough. A couple more ender pearls. Stock up on my food. And iron pick. Right. For that, I need iron, and I'll make 2 of them. Just because... there we go. And across, there we go. Iron picks. And you know, I should leave some of these swords behind too. Sharpness 4, sharpness 2. Yeah. Okay. Battle sign, check. Record gone, XP bottle gone. To bring more TNT, yes. Let's get up to 16. And I am good to go. I want this bucket of milk on my hotbar. More than I want TNT, and definitely more than I want ender pearls. There we go. I should... Another golden apple. Oh, right, I need pants. I need pants. Okay, we got speed. And let's head for the dungeon. Wish I had ladders. So I'm just gonna breach the wall... over the top. Probably the best way. That way I'll get an overhead view of what I have to deal with. I feel like, given the rest of the area so far, it's going to be creepers and cave spiders and skeletons. Yep. Okay, so what's in here? What is in here? I see something over there that could be potions or tools. Spider. Take that. There's a ladder, okay. So they can get down to that. Oh, whoa. Okay, we got witches. Witches, turn it around. Witches are bad. How much poison is left? Not much. She didn't get me very good. Okay. Take care of you. Kind of want to figure out what's in that chest. There's a torch there, too. How do I get there without the witch getting me? Like this? Someone's still shooting at me. That's weird. Okay, so let's put that there like that. What is in this chest? Potions, low, okay. Oh, I could have come right through the front door to get this. Regen is probably going to save my life, so I'll take those. And I want the speed potion. Any sign of where I'm supposed to go? No. No, none at all. See a spawner there? Creeper? Skeleton? Okay. I need more torches. I'm going to need to mine some of this coal. You bastard. Come on, gotcha. Oh, he didn't die from that. Okay, well, I think I want to go that way. Through all of this. This is probably just random loot and mob spawners. Is all that's here. Oh, and witches. Witches! Those are bad. Who's behind me? Okay. Okay. Let's take a timeout. Let's take a timeout. You, go away. Come on. Oh, another record. Cool. I'm getting good at this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Take that. Okay, let's back out. Let's go out of here. Oh, man, that thunder is bugging me. Wow, they have good aim for my chest. I think what I want to do is I'm going to drink down this speed potion and just run straight through that gap, placing torches. So I start with making more torches. I don't have very many left. Very much coal left, rather. Yeah, that's about it. So, chug-a-lug. I got milk and regen in case I get in trouble. Watch for holes. Witches! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, lots of spawners here too. Holy crap, turn around. No, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble, I'm in trouble, I'm in trouble. And she poisoned me. Okay, that was not a good plan. Not a good plan. I think what I want to do is take this place from above. It's going to be the easiest way. That was my initial plan. Oh, she's still following me. You have speed too. Oh my goodness. Okay. Whoa. There's a cave down there. So I think I'm going to stay along this wall and build like a pathway across. Kind of wasted that speed potion. If I hug this wall, even if I'm on the ground actually, I think if I hug that wall I'll be okay. I'd rather be in the air. And place plenty of torches my way through here. Looks like I might have to go up there, too. I know the wool is this way, so as long as I stay in this area, I'll find it eventually. But there's so many bad things that I want to try to avoid. Because I don't like dying. It's Something that has happened a lot, but I don't like it. Okay. Let's look around. Anything? I don't think so. I'm gonna hug this left wall as much as I can to get back here. Above everything. I want to stay up here. Let's go up here. Now everything's calm, but as soon as I get to one of those mineshaft things, it's just going to be brutal. I can't deal with that many cave spiders and creepers and skeletons at, like, for extended periods of time. I can't do it. I'll eventually make a mistake. So I want to try to avoid that. Naturally. Where the hell does this come out? Or does it? We hit glowstones. It's gotta be near here. This is weird. Is it down? No? Okay, just a vein of glowstone. Interesting. How high was this up? Let's just take a look back there. Oh, I gotta go to the left. Okay. So let's go up to about here. And go to the left. This should get me out of here. While subsequently ruining my pick. It's okay, I got two more. And now I got some coal. I'll make even more torches, which is good. Da-da-da. Yeah, I don't know how long it's going to take me to get through here. This is my third episode being here, third recording session. And other than almost dying and getting iron, I've not accomplished anything. Okay, so now I got an overhead view of that area. I don't see the wool there. In fact, I don't see any signs of wool. Typically, they're lit up. So I should be able to see it, even in the darkness. Let's try to get up to a better vantage point. This is when I want glowstone. Yeah, let's do that. This is when I want glowstone, because I can light up this tree. While giving myself blocks to get up. There's another ravine thing over there. Oh, could it be up there? That's suspicious to me. Way the hell up there. Okay. Let's see. Where can I go to get a sneak peek? Oh, that area is just massive. Jeez. Holy crap. It's a giant maze in there. So the wool, if the wool's not up there, then it's gotta be further back in there. I think I'm doing the smart thing by taking the high ground, though, because everything's nice and calm. Okay. Is it up there? No. Oh, there it is, right there. Okay, so we're close. I'm close. I just gotta get there now. So if I go around to that ledge, I should be right above it. Looks like there's spawners around it, though, so I gotta be careful. Alright, I'm going to capture the wool this episode. I'm just gonna leave some stuff behind, though. That, yeah. Get some more torches. Hello, skeletons. Oh, my sounds are broken again. That's great. I don't know what it is. It's something about the bigger areas. It only happens in certain areas, and then when I go back to those areas, it'll happen again. It's not something I can fix, at least upon initial inspection, by re-logging. It's really weird. Okay. Where am I now? That's... Okay, so if I go down to here... There's minecarts there, too. Those must spawn skeletons, and then they get stuck in the minecarts. And I can't... And then they just sit there and shoot me like, well, skeleton turrets. Oh, man. I think that platform is a good spot to go to. Can I... I don't think I can get there from up high without bridging across. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. Make some more torches first. Okay. Start this bridge very carefully. Yeah, those are... Oh, there's blaze there too. Great. And I'm actually going to block this way off too, so nothing can get me. Place a torch there. That's the platform I gotta get to. I don't understand those minecarts. Why they're... Oh, there's TNT there! Oh my goodness, I can take care of the spawners. Oh, and there's witches there. Great. Oh no. Oh no, that didn't get rid of the spawner. Great. How far is that off? I don't think that's very far away. Gotta get my regen potion and bucket of milk ready to deal with the witches! Because I do not like them. The 30 seconds of poison is a little excessive compared to cave spiders. Just makes them very, very annoying to deal with. I think that's the spawner right there. Oh, but these guys don't have regen or natural fire resistance, it looks like, or jump boost or speed. Might be a little easier to try to manage. That I like. Okay, plenty of light. Okay, how do I get down now? I gotta get to that platform. Right there. So it looks like I'm still got a bridge. I'm not in the clear yet. I hate all this bridging. I'm going to leave a lot of this area unexplored. I may come back here. I really don't know. At least for now, the plan is to get the wool and then get out. So I've already wasted my good pants and my chest plate and helmet and boots I'm going to have to repair, but I don't have another diamond chest plate, so... Ooh, that was a witch, because there was no sound. Just where, I don't know. There's the spawner, okay. Looks like there's holes in this floor, too. Are you going to blow up? Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Okay, these sounds are really bugging me. Oh, did he fall? I think he did. Okay, let's get some good blocks down. And come down here. Like, these loot chests I think I can get. But the ones in all those ruins, the mine shafts, it's going to be too much work. I'm going to lose more stuff than I'll gain in terms of good items. There's coal. Okay, sounds, you can start working whenever you're ready. Pants, what's that bow? Power 2, unbreaking 1. It's going to take me a while before I find another good bow. So I want to repair this one if I can. Okay, that's separate. There's no path there. Oh, there's one. There's a chest here, though. Oh. Chest here. Very full. Got plenty of coal. Now I got lots of ender pearls, too. So I'll be able to get out of here. Okay. I still don't know what the deal is with those minecarts, unless it's to break the sound. Which actually would be a very, very good use for them. Okay, here we go. It's on. It's on. I want my back against a wall. So they can't knock me around. I'm actually, I want to save this bow if I can. Where was that other one? It was right here. More arrows. I'm under attack. Where's the other chest? It was right here. Is there more arrows here? Yep. Okay. Now, I think I'm going to have to bridge above those blaze and blow them up myself. All right, with my bow, the reason I'm doing this is with my bow and this bow. It's still two hits, but this one has infinity and flame on it, so I want to try to save it if I can. Okay, you're still spawning. You're still there. Okay. Now. I guess I'll go out this way. Whoa. Blaze in the minecart. Yeah, there's tons of minecarts there. That's what's breaking my sound. How close do I need to get to that to get TNT on it? Oh man, I gotta build a back railing here. Okay, I'm safe. Okay, this is where things get real. Separate the men from the boys. There we go. More bricks. I'm not gonna run out of these too. If I can keep the blaze in the minecarts. Okay. They spawn in the minecarts. It should mean the spawners can't spawn anymore. But oh, there's another one of those. I gotta go up. That's the only way I'm getting through here. Let's switch back to sandstone. Hit me if you can. Come on. Oh yeah. Got him. Whoa. Okay, yeah. There's probably a modified cap on that spawner too. So he can spawn. I think the limit is about, five or six? Might be more. But I know that's a property that can be modified with MC Edit. Oh. Okay, I got where I want to get to. I don't have ladders on me, which is kind of a shame. I think I'm going to blow up the top of the fleecy box. Because it's brick, it won't get to the chest. I hope. Oh, I can get right above that. It's right here. Oh! Okay, I'm glad I have a full railing around me here. Let's do this. Let's build a roof even. Oh, he got me. Can't you see I'm building a roof? Okay. Can I get that there? Yes, I can! Man, leave me alone, blazes! Hell's blazes! I'm running out of blocks. That's not good. Oh, hello. I'm not going to be able to... No. I had to be really fast here. Can I place it there? Will that get anything? Oh, right. This isn't a flame. My flame bow. Oh, Jesus. No, that was bad. That was very bad. Didn't see that coming. Did not see this coming. How do I get out of here? I want to go up. That was not smart. Oh, jeez. Okay. Holy crap. That was just a little bit stupid. And By just a little, I mean extremely. Oh, man. Okay, so I'm going to regroup. I'm back here. It's not an issue getting back, which I'm thankful for. I don't even know if that blew up anything I wanted it to. Let's take a sneak peek. Let's get back, because I know there's cave spiders below me. I can hear them. Okay, so it didn't damage the fleecy box. Oh, good, there's no more spawners there. Okay. There is no more spawners there. That's just the residual skeletons I have to deal with. I think if I come at them from here... What are they shooting at? Holy crap! Okay. Let's see here. Yeah, if I come at it from here, I should be safe. Those are active now, though. But at least I'll be facing the skeletons from the front. They'll mark, will knock me back onto my pathway. Okay. Also, I hear a blaze, but I don't see a blaze. So I gotta be careful. We're gonna go right for the center, which is one more over, actually. Okay. Holding shift, I'm gotta check my armor too, because that was a big fall. Yeah, my boots are okay. I gotta switch over to this. There's that those loot chests there too, so I should be able to get more blocks. What are those on? Oh, there's the blaze. Okay. Okay, so he's gonna be a pain. I'm gonna go back and deal with him. Come on, where are you? Where are you? Oh, I'm moving double slow because I'm shifting and drawing my bow. I really don't need to fall down there right now. Oh, he's down there. That's why. There. There. Taken care of. Alright. Let's get this wool. This is not particularly exciting, me building bridges. But it's what I have to do to get. Oh, that is two skeleton spawners. Thank God. I thought there'd be blaze up there. Again, I'm dealing with the skeletons head on, so it should be okay. And that's my last arrow. Great. At least I checked. These minecarts are going to fill up my inventory. Okay, now we got blaze. I want that down. And what I'm going to do... I'm going to take this wool out of here. Oh, see, I didn't see that gap. That could have been bad. And get the wool out of the fleecy box. There we go. Get the yellow wool. Like I said, my inventory is going to fill up with yellow wool. Now for the tricky part. If I can get back to that pathway, I'll be happy and we can end the episode. If not, so what I'm going to do, I've got two on me right now. That's the key thing here. So now the pathway back there is safe. I can't fall off, so now I take the last one. And get the hell out of here. Like this. And come back to where I came in. Like that. I was going to leave one of these in a chest, but I think I'm just going to book it. I think I'm just going to book it. This is another long episode. Hope you've enjoyed it. I'm going to wait, as usual, when I carry wool. I'm going to wait till I'm in a safe spot. Because... Ooh, nope, no. That's not a safe spot. That way. Oh, okay, got to be careful. Glad I didn't suffocate myself there. That would have been a horrible way to die after dealing with that. There we go. Yellow wool is conquered. Now we just got to get it to the ender chest. Oh, right, there's that ender chest. I forgot about that. It's right in this area. Now, where did I come from? This should be safe. Torches. Came from down there for sure. Let's get this sword ready. And next time, I get to figure out where the next intersection is. I won't be coming back here, I don't think. Okay, came here. Where did I come from? Oh, I came around. Did I? Did I? Where am I? Because I was hopping on... Okay, so I hop up this tree. I'm lost again. Great. I think I just have to go over this tree, actually. I came up here. And there's a torch there. Huh. Okay, now I'm... Oh, right. I'm yelling here. It's right here. I think. Yeah. There's my stairs. Perfect. Perfect, and now it is just the home stretch I have to worry about. Which shouldn't be too bad. And we take this all the way home, and all the way back to my wall right here, and then all the way home. Alright. And let's put this wool in the ender chest so I can stop playing. And end the episode. Ooh, I'm tired. Yeah. There we go. And I'm safe. Made it with me to the end of the episode. I thank you for watching. If you could take a second and click the subscribe button up top, that would be great. And I will see you next time.